Let's find our way through here. Oh.
Ooh, now I have a map to the Maze of Doom.
Yes, you do. So it's funny because I went left, left. But apparently it's left, right, left, left. So I had the second part down. Go left. How could you really get lost in here? Not that big. I mean, the way it seems is like taking up the whole backyard instead. Right? Maybe it's his imagination makes it longer than it really is. Left. And then finally, I hope. Left. It looks different. Yeah, that tiny little area. Could barely fit him. And we went down four hallways of it. What's that? Saturday's homework. Who's the boss? Huh. That's from last, well, not last Christmas, but a Christmas past. His eyes are all red. About that. I think he's just breathing like that because he likes to see the frost come out of his mouth. Oh, we didn't have to go through it again. That's a plus.
Mom was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile.
Alright, so we accomplished that now. Yes, Captain Spirit has discovered the secret treasure. My costume is finally ready. Look out, supervillains. Here comes Captain Spirit. So we have to do something else with the snowman. Captain Spirit wins again. The water eater is going back to work. So we need to find out the lock code for the phone and maybe the combination for that. Could be the same thing. Recycle bin. Set up range.
Nothing can escape the deadly aim of the beer hunter.
The beer hunter? Really? It's like a spoof of the old Christopher Walken movie. Where Christopher Walken is drunk 100% of the time. He becomes the beer hunter. It's cold with your hands like that. You look completely covered.
Nice miss, loser.
Huh. Real nice. You insult yourself, too. Oh, well, we went in front. That's better.
Yes!
I didn't realize we could switch to in front. So we go like that, and then we can, yeah.
Boom.
One more. This is how we spend a lazy afternoon.
Yes! Pow! Boom! Blam! Recycle that.
Oh, that was one of the things? I had no idea. What do we do? Oh. Score. Captain Spirit again stops the beer cans from taking over. Literally. Whatever you can do to deal with that. Do it again if you want. Oh wait. Click on. You're the wrong button. Dad, what's the lock code for your phone? He's asleep.
I hate seeing him like this.
Stat book. Maybe the...
Dad loves his stat notebooks.
Maybe the code will be in here? Oh, can't open it. It's looking for some kind of meaningful number. Oh, that's the dinosaur toy. Whoops. Bet you we won't wake up.
Dad, you sleeping? Hey, wake up.
Bottle's empty.
Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Oops.
Dad!
No, you did it.
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No. I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game.
He's gonna beat you.
Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Still want the full story of what
Jesus
happened.
Jesus Christ, who is that?
To his arm.
Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on him. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Hope I don't get interrupted. I didn't finish all the tasks I have to do. Still have to defeat the snowman and...
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
None of your business.
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get.
All right, lady, who the hell are you?
And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds.
Oh, it's Mrs. Reynolds.
Just?
Doing homework. Yeah, that's a ticket.
Just doing homework. You know?
On a Saturday? I didn't know you were such a good student.
Hey, it's gotta be done.
Teachers must love you.
Yeah, well, maybe.
I even saw you clearing the snow out of the front porch, so I hope you don't work all day. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, and I thought I heard a loud noise over here.
Oh, no.
Is everything okay?
No loud noises. Nope. Just decorating a tree.
Totally.
You know how it is.
He and my dad were just decorating the tree, and I tripped over the lights, and the tree almost crashed on me. But Dad caught it, and he fell, so...
Gee, that's some story. Is everybody all right?
Story?
Yeah.
Must have been quite a scare.
Oh, God.
I hope you have something else planned for today.
I was by a pine tree. Work on the treehouse, yeah.
I wanted to fix up the treehouse. Maybe Steven could come by and help?
Well, that sounds like a fun job for a father and son. Right?
Okay. Yeah, I wasn't going to say we're going to buy a pine tree. Like, oh, but you said you already had a Christmas tree. And it almost fell. Now you're going to buy another Christmas tree? He's busy today.
Oh, my dad wants to. But he's super busy today.
Too busy on a Saturday to help you with a treehouse?
Yeah, he's tired from work and stuff.
You heard
Plus,
me, lady.
He's got to support his team.
Maybe he should support his son instead.
Hey, don't be frontin'.
There's always another game, right? Okay, Chris. I think I've heard enough.
What?
I'm going to talk to Steven about this.
Why are you grabbing him?
We'll be back to chat with your father.
Wait. You don't... Who's... Please.
Who are they
Listen,
again?
I'm not trying to hurt you, okay? We want to help. You're not in trouble. You haven't done anything. Just stay put, and we'll come by in a little bit.
Uh-oh. Danger, Will Robinson. Danger. You're supposed to walk away, lady. Not stand there and look through the window. There you go.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all.
So why did you
ask? Gotten rid of her.
He did.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have. Huh?
No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear.
But you heard
Dad,
everything.
Please believe me.
Jesus. Stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But
I... Just like your mom.
Oh.
Every time I look at you, I tell you talk.
Stop it.
Just, I see your face.
That's a problem.
Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never.
Oh, boy.
Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Car accident?
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!
She's still around, this lady? She might still be around. Watching from the street. Whoa! That actually scared me. What? There's like no music. There's like no sound. Hi. Huh. I didn't get to do all the things. I didn't defeat the snowman thing. Can we go back and do that? Yeah, we need more, like, royalty-free music put in to replace the copyrighted music. Because now we got just nothing. You can hear my chair squeaking and stuff. Johann Fosse. He's a fussy little guy. So I look forward to playing the actual game, but he had... thought it was him and his brother. Let's see. Thought it was him and his older brother. Sixteen-year-old Sean Diaz lives with his 9-year-old brother Daniel and father Esteban. After Sean's mother Karen left them following Daniel's birth. Okay. Also, it's kind of related, because the two boys that he waved at, the neighbors, they appear in Life is Strange 2. I don't know, not sure if it's the actual, you know, main characters, or just they appear. It says they appear. It's still going on? Or does it loop back from the beginning? Like, that's a little obscene, that picture. So, wow, I just assumed this was the younger brother, but yeah, that's not the case. He's the neighbor of someone who appears in the next game. All of a sudden, we have wind. And birdies. So I had no idea. Well, I guess I had some idea, but I wasn't sure. I figured Dad would not wake up. We still have to figure out what's... yeah, I gotta go back and do that one way or the other. Find out the combination, get into the cell phone. Wondering if after the credits we can get back in, we gotta start over. I mean, I think some things we can do in order. I feel like we just can't, not supposed to fight the snowman until we get all the entire, what do you call it, uniform together? Something like that? And I want the code for, you know, the cell phone. Which is probably some kind of date that's significant to him. Could be a year, could be a... two-digit... month, two-digit year, or it could be... a single-digit month and day, and then two-digit year. Yeah, it's gotta be something like that. Doug Bone? Wow. Why does he have the last name Bone? He's just a skeleton. Hot dog man. Oh, he's very... unfortunate names right there. Oh, even the interns get listed. Tatiana. So, I enjoyed it. It's fun. I still want to go back and do those other things. I want to have it completely done before we wake up Dad. I didn't know that would happen necessarily. But yeah, waking him up led to a series of events. Geez, how long do the credits go on for this short game? Peter Horvath. That sounds familiar. Astronic Laboratories Limited. LQA. What is LQA? Oh, it's the Japanese voice actors. Extreme Edges team. I mean, all these names, and then Ken Rose. All these Japanese names, and then just Ken Rose through in there. There's the train. So his father works or worked as a train conductor? Driver? Something having to do with the train? Entelies Co. Limited. This game uses Unreal Engine 4. Powered by Wise. Cryware. True Sky Technology. And this set of fonts. Mewtwo Hand. Roboto Regular. You're welcome for playing. I gotta go back and do those other things. Yeah, I gotta get into that cell phone. Definitely. My awesome things to do. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, man. Meet Chris again in Life is Strange 2. He's not one of the two main characters, though. Continue? Can we continue? Yeah, before we wake up before waking up Dad. Okay. How do we get into...
I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore.
Who's Nick? I'm trying to look at the letter. I can't look at that. Read. Oh.
Grandma and Grandpa are so cool. But no way I'm ever leaving Dad.
So who's Reynolds? Phone numbers.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list. Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
All right, 6372, maybe the last three of his actual phone number. That'd be really easy, though.
Ah, I need a PIN code. What is it?
6372, that's what I said, right?
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on... Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list. Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Call Reynolds.
Come on. Hello? Mrs. Reynolds? Hello?
Huh.
Okay.
They answer in their sleep.
That was weird.
That was weird.
I've never seen a beaver around here.
Alright, well look here with his...
Dad never smiles like that anymore.
2005. Try that. Anything with the trophies?
Dad was so popular.
2005 again. Basketball pictures.
If I could go back in time, He looks so different in his basketball outfit.
Anything else? Okay, I'm gonna try 2005. Really? I'm writing it down though, just in case. It might be the combination for the It might be the combination for the lock in the shed. Can see a letter.
There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling a home. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever. That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages.
Can't click on anything, right? No, okay. I don't see anything there. We'll try looking in his room. Oh, I didn't look at the bed or lie down.
Mom and Dad would always let me sleep with them whenever I got scared.
Never any actually lie down when we were listening to a silent record. Nice light. What the hell got on the ceiling? Okay, now what else?
I hope I don't get addicted.
That's funny.
Dad was so angry at the police.
I don't think it would randomly just be 2015 out of one of
these. I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot.
So she was in a car accident, but there was some kind of investigation about it.
Jeez. Dad wrote a lot of letters.
Don't know. The only numbers there are dates from the letters.
Dad never told me he had a new friend.
Tiny Dancer, really.
Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? That sucks. Dad got fired? That's when he started working for the railroad.
Yeah, just know he works for the railroad.
Dad used to always talk about this basketball.
Can't take the key and put it back. Maybe it's the height?
I'm too old to be measured now. Right?
Wait a second. Maybe it's the year he was born, if I can see that? How do I switch the shoulder again? Oh, 11 months, 2008.
Now I must explore. Without being discovered.
Without being discovered. We'll try 2008, because that was the year he was born. Unless it's 2007 and a year passed. We get it from this. 2 years. Staying alive. Staying alive. May 3rd, 2011. September 10th. Yes, I don't actually know what day he was born, like the day and month. Wait, click that. Wait. So, 2008. Hmm. What could it be? Now, what about this combination lock?